am done over here. Look how beautiful this one on the nose. You can use both sides. Okay, then from here, you go sit. Then from here, you go down here. 5 and from 5 you go 1.5 here, then you connect this. That's all. You tray it in and then you cut it out. You cut 2 for each color. Okay, I do reversible. I will do 2 sides. have to cut four of them. Okay. And you need 2 14 centimeter elastic, and you need 2 button. You set it aside for later. Okay, you turn right side to right side. Okay, then you turn, no, you sew a line from this to this side, and this one too, from this side to this side. Use your fingernail to press it down like this. Put right side to the right side. Put it like this. Okay. And right side with right side. The middle to the middle. Sorry. This one very very easy, because I have to show you, that's why it take me long. But if I do it by myself, it take me about 5 minutes. Okay, like this. This side in your nose and in the back here. You mark a little bit from here to here. For you to turn it inside out, and for you to put the tissue or the filter in for safety. Then now you show from this line, you go all around and you stop at another line. Like before, you have to trim the corner. That's what my mom teach me. So when you turn inside out, it look nicer. Now you turn inside out. I'm done over here. You see, it's very beautiful. You don't need the nose while the nose bridge, but it still stand up like this. See, it stand up like this. You have two sides. You have this side. If you don't want this side, you can turn it this side. Because one time you do, why not? One time you do and you can use both of them. Okay, then you have to fold in half. It's supposed to be 8 inches from the side to side. So you have to measuring 1, 2, 3, 4, and then from here you fold back here like this. And another side, you do the same. Make sure they even like this. And then you pin it down. You can use the machine. You sew the line, the little here, right here, just the little. I forgot to tell you, because when you do this kind, you fold up, you use the elastic a little bit longer. This one I cut 16 centimeters, but the one that I told you before, 14, just put it away, don't use it. You cut 16, okay, and you go like this. And then you tie the knot. Then you fold it into the middle. And you have this. And another side, you do the same. Fold. Tie the knot. Like this, and then fold in the middle like this. Okay, and now over here I use two buttons for two sides here. This one you use the hot glue gun. Then you peel in the back. And then you use the glue in the back. And you put it right in here. Put it down a little bit. Set. Then another side, you do the same. Peel the back up. And then put it in here. Pull it down. Okay, done. Very, very cute. And easy. Take me about 5 minutes if I'm not showing you. I do 5 minutes. 5 minutes, you have 2-in-1 face mask. This side, you don't do anything, because if you do anything, it will, when you wear it, it feel itchy. Just one side is enough. See? Very, very nice. Both of the side. I don't need the nose bridge, but it still stand up on your nose. See, very, very high. Let me try it on, see how it works.